Hello and welcome. The topic for the discussion today is Liquidity Adjustment Facility or LAF. So before we move on to the definition, let us browse some facts. LAF was introduced in India in June 2000 on recommendations of Narasimhan Committee. RBI conducts auctions for repo and reverse repo rates, which are the primary components of this, daily from Monday to Friday, and repo rates are valid for 7 days. Now, what is LAF or Liquidity Adjustment Facility? It is the primary instrument of RBI to modulate interest rates and money supply in the economy, and as discussed, it was introduced in June 2000. It is informally known as a liquidity corridor, which is defined by the difference between the repo rate and the reverse repo rate. And it allows banks to borrow money via repurchase agreements and respond to liquidity pressures, short-term liquidity pressures in the economy, and they can resolve their short-term cash shortages via this facility. Now, coming on to what are repo and reverse repo rates. Repo rate is the rate at which banks borrow money from RBI to satisfy their short-term lending requirements using government securities as collateral. Now, if the commercial banks have more money at their disposal, that they will have more money to lend out or to give out as loans, and this will in turn increase money supply in the system. Reverse repo rate at which RBI borrows money from the commercial banks by lending government securities. This likewise will decrease the money supply from the system. Now, these are done by auctions which are held by RBI under the name of repo auctions and reverse repo auctions. And reverse repo rate is 100 basis points below the repo rate. Now, what are these auctions? All scheduled banks can participate in these auctions except the regional rural banks. Even the primary dealers having current account and a subsidiary general ledger account with RBI Mumbai can also participate in these auctions. The bid in the auctions, they need to be a minimum amount of rupees 5 crores and all the multiples of same afterwards. Then collateral can only comprise of government securities or treasury bills and not other ordinary securities. Few points to note. Only government securities or treasury bills are used as collateral in LAF or Liquidity Adjustment Facility. Decisions on repo and reverse repo rate are done on the basis of prevalent market conditions. Moving to Marginal Standing Facility, it is actually a new LAF window which is created by RBI in May 2011, and it is used. And it is used when interbank liquidity completely dries up. Basically, marginal standing facility is a rate at which banks borrow overnight funds from RBI with government-backed securities as collateral, and it's used when interbank liquidity completely runs out and there is great volatility in overnight interest rates. RBI thus allows banks to pledge government securities and move funds from RBI at MSF rate or marginal standing facility rate, which is a rate higher than the repo rate. Now, this is higher by 100 basis points. The idea is to contain volatility in the system. With this, we come to a close for this presentation. Thank you.